it was here, right here in this game, where I had like a premonition going on. And we go through so many different battles in life that we either give up or we keep going. And recently, you know, playing video games, exercise, and drawing, these are all different ways that I cope with all my different battles and things like that. And then I feel like, you know, a lot of people, they don't know how to cope with their battles. They don't know how to fight their battles and things like that. So I figured I might as well just do something constructive that might be able to help other people with their battles. A lot of time, these role-playing games, these RPG games, they give you so many real-life scenarios, constant battling back and forth, failing and succeeding, things of that nature, that a lot of people don't only take video games for surface value and things of that nature. But it means so much more. Like, even when talking to other people that play video games and it comes to real life scenarios, I've walked them through those real life scenarios by relating to a video game, different strategies to beat bosses and things like that. You'd be surprised how much so many different things relate to one another. And we're struggling with things lately myself, losing people, doing things incorrectly, having to re-strategize how I want to get goals achieved. You just gotta change things up, switch them out, get leveled all the way across in order to achieve those goals. But the thing is, when you fail, you can't give up. You gotta keep pushing, you gotta keep lifting, you gotta keep struggling, because the thing is, somebody probably depending on you, even if they don't know it themselves. And the thing is, if they realize when it's too late, or they realize when you're gone, you can't get you back. And that's one of the horrible truths. Like, we don't get too many second chances in life, and it sucks. But I mean, yo, how much fun would life be if we did get so many chances, when we could do things over and over and over again? The thing is, we must learn from our mistakes and work towards being better, work towards getting better, work towards doing better. So yeah, I did a voiceover for this game in particular because I was up till about 3 a.m. trying to beat this boss right here who was beating my back end. Like, it was nuts. And then the thing is, we overcome challenges and we think that it's over. But best believe, as roller coaster has its ups and downs, how the sun goes up and down on the daily, those problems will come and go on the daily. Some bigger than others, some smaller than others. But the thing is, nevertheless, they will come. Whether it's something major like financially, dealing with your home, dealing with your relationship, or something minute, dealing with, you know, needing a little bit of change, or, you know, figuring out your next meal, or pushing through an exercise or something like that. Is nevertheless, it'll happen. But the thing is, like I said before, you have to keep fighting. Yeah, it's gonna suck, and sometimes you might feel like you cannot go on any further at all. But the thing is, you got to find that strength. You have to recollect that energy. I know I dropped the ball this previous week on my podcast because I had some stuff going on. But hopefully this makes up for it. Triple content, you know, got the workout, you got the video game footage. And then if you stay all the way to the end, I got a nice piece of art that I came up with that's for Wolfpack. And I hope you guys like it. So please stay tuned. Watch me get my butt kicked, I think, one more time versus this boss. And, definitely stay tuned. I appreciate you all watching. I usually stream Wednesday, Thursday, and Sundays at 8 p.m. Thursday might be switching up due to clientele. And then I try to draw at least once or twice a week. Finish images once or twice a week. And I'm always video gaming. You're more than welcome to join my games. So please, stay tuned. It's your friendly Apex Alpha. video game, the Shinigami Hulk, the artist, everything. Follow your passions, get goals accomplished, and that's it.